こんにちは、僕はロッキーで、今日はまたアドさんにリアクションしてます。Just before we do anything, bro, とりあえず、アドさん、お誕生日おめでとうございます。Happy birthday, アド。It is absolutely awesome、that it is her birthday. And then, of course, we are going to be reacting to Freedom today. So,、Freedom, this is an existing song、that I think is on her album that she released earlier this year.But she dropped the MV for it today. I know she's got another thing premiering literally in like 20 minutes. No idea what that's going to be, if it's going to be like a new song or whatever. But、very much looking forward to this because, yeah, she's、obviously having a birthday celebration. She's going crazy、with the amount of stuff that she is putting over on YouTube today, which is absolutely awesome. But I have not heard this song. I、am still yet to hear it.And、along with a bunch of other adult songs as well too, but I thought this is here, this is out, and、I have the time today, so let's go ahead and listen to it. So without any further ado, y'all, massive old like, full screen, 3, 2, 1, ikimashou. Freedom. Ah. All right. Jordan Yakitori. Lyrics in the music. Ah.ベースはすげえ。何も変わんないさ、迷わずに突き進む。Step on step。ああ。Oh, I like the illustrations. Damn.
ああ。私らしさって。文句があるなら、正面堂々とぶつかって。
なななな。
言い訳無用で。
言い訳。Dude, the guitar always hits. Woo! Damn, go off, girl. The instruments are quite simple. I vibe it.Like you can hear her very clearly. It's not too busy. Ah. 勝負したくないよ。I don't want to challenge you to anything. Oh. 僕は絶対に負けない。Oh, bro, I will die. No.Okay. Dude, she just makes headbanging music. But she is a vibe. Hey. これはアドですね。Bro, like, it's not an Ado song without a sick key change. Oh, your voice, girl, bro. Oh. How do you sing like this? Like that scream at the end, bro.
Like...
This last bit. この最後のパートが一番好き。Ooh, damn, bro. Oh, it's crazy. So, Keigo Inoue with the illustration, bro. That was Oh, it was so good. Look, I feel like when it comes to Ado just in general, and I've said this a lot, I absolutely adore her voice, man. Like, her ability to just sing really kind of like just shocks me every single time. Like, I'm like, wow, you're a human? Sure, bro. 本当に人間なのか? Like, I'm like, are you sure, bro? Are you sure? Anyway, yeah, she's nuts. I think just in general, one thing that I really like about this song, as always, really, and it's kind of about any Ado song just in general, is the guitar. I absolutely adore the way that she sounds, along with like these deep basses and these really awesome riffs that always wind up appearing in her songs. I definitely have to give it to her producers, because I think that whether it's a song that she has gone ahead and made herself, or it's a song that someone else has gone and given her and said, yo, I'd like you to be a vocal on this track or whatever, it really doesn't matter. Even if we're talking about covers too, I just always think that she works with this sound and this guitar so well, especially when they're like gritty basses as well too. I think that they are absolutely awesome. I think one thing, and maybe this is just because I'm still quite new to J-pop and everything just in general, one thing that I personally absolutely adore about her is her ability to change from singing so beautifully in her high notes to screaming in her high notes as well, and then her ability to move so fluidly between like her lower range and that upper like screaming high note range. Like, it's just insane, actually. Her ability to do that, I think it's fucking wild. I will never get over it. But yeah, it's just something that I really have not heard, whether it be J-pop or just in any other music in general too. So she is so incredibly unique, and I always feel like no matter how many times I listen to her, even if I'm listening to her own original songs or her One Piece songs or anything, I feel like I'm always learning something about her, which I think is so important. As a listener, especially listening to an artist as well, like, she does not get old or boring in any way, shape, or form, if that makes sense. Like, every time I listen to her, I'm like, oh, I like this part, and I like this part, and I like it when she does this, and oh, I noticed that she does this, and I really like that too. Like, I feel like I'm just constantly being bombarded with things about her that I enjoy. And yeah, bro, she is just absolutely freaking amazing. So what a birthday present this is, at least for us. We don't deserve it, but I mean, I'm sure that we seem to have been waiting for quite a while, at least for Freedom's MV, especially if it's just dropping now. But super grateful for it nonetheless, and very excited to see what she continues to release, whether it be today or even just in the future anyway. I think that she is absolutely incredible, and I really, really cannot wait, of course, to see what this one is going to wind up looking like, just for her in general. So, Ado-san, もう一回お誕生日おめでとうございます。And I really hope that she had a great day. I hope that, she just continues to make the music that she loves and that she adores. And I cannot wait to continue checking it out with you guys. So, as always, thank you so much for checking it out with me. I really appreciate you, as always, as well, too. Do let me know down in the comments what you guys thought of the MV for Freedom. I can imagine most people would have heard this one already, but do feel free to let me know. And until next time, take care of yourselves out there. Stay safe. Of course, subscribe for more if you guys would like to check out more other music over on this channel, whether it be reactions or even just reactions to J music in general. And until next time, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. いつも見てくれて本当にありがとうございました。 Cheers.